2 Samuel 12:1 to 14. Then Nathan said to David, "You are the man," according to 2 Samuel chapter 12, verse 7. For today's episode, January 21, 2022, title of our Bible reading is "Where Are You Headed?" In Northern Thailand, the Wild Boars youth soccer team decided to explore a cave together. After an hour, they turned to go back and found that the entrance to the cave was flooded. Rising water pushed them deeper into the cave, day after day, until they were finally trapped more than 2 miles, 4 kilometers inside. When they were heroically rescued 2 weeks later, many wondered how they had become so hopelessly trapped. Answer: one step at a time. In Israel, Nathan confronted David for killing his loyal soldier, Uriah. How did the man after God's own heart according to 1 Samuel chapter 13 verse 14. Become guilty of murder. One step at a time. David didn't go from zero to murder in one afternoon. He warmed up to it over time, as one bad decision bled into others. It started with a second glance that turned into a lustful stare. He abused his kingly power by sending for Bathsheba, then tried to cover up her pregnancy by calling her husband home from the front. When Uriah refused to visit his wife while his comrades were at war, David decided he would have to die. We may not be guilty of murder or trapped in a cave of our own making, but we're either moving toward Jesus or toward trouble. Big problems don't develop overnight. They break upon us gradually, one step at a time. By Mike Whitmer. What decision can you make right now to move toward Jesus and away from trouble? What must you do to confirm this decision? Jesus, I'm running to you. Thanks for watching.